Hey everybody, the Matalocalypse here, and welcome to my 17th Let's Play. It's Kirby's Dream Land here on the Game Boy, so let's unpause this game, get this one started. Alright, yeah, so this is 1992, HAL Laboratory, Inc. And I didn't have this one listed, so I figured it was like a surprise LP. I was supposed to get this updated yesterday, because I just couldn't. I was so busy with college, so let's get started off here. This is, like, probably the only Kirby I'm any good at. I've played them all, but this is, like, the only one I, like, know at least semi-good. I haven't beat this one in a while, I'll be honest. It's probably been, like, geez, 9-10 years since I last played this game, so let's hope I can remember and I don't suck too much. Ah, we just run into that dude somehow. I don't remember what all the monsters and stuff are called. I remember some of this stuff, but not everything. What do we got? Let's jump over here. We got the little birds, a little, like, whole bunch of stuff. We just, like, the ice climber guys. I can't remember, like I say, all the monsters. And apparently I can't remember none of these. Well, let's get through the first stage here. Now we go into the woods. And we gotta fight a mini-boss here, I guess. Well, let's wait for him to throw a bomb and spit it back at him here. And wait for him to throw another bomb, spit it back at him. Is he gonna do some fancy jumping? Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, look at him jump. Let's wait for him to throw another bomb here. And that's it for that, so let's continue. Uh-oh, I thought I was going to take some damage there, but nope. Let's keep going here. And I figure I should be able to wrap this one up in a couple of parts here, so if I don't post the finale, like, the next day, it'll be right up afterwards. Just like I say, I got to have a break in between the Star Wars LP. It's a big game there. Gotta make sure to keep it fresh. Alright, well, let's keep going here as we make our way through. Hey, we took his little mushroom top off there. That one, too. Well, I guess we should go in, because we can't go anywhere else. Let's start flying here. Just fly along. Let's shoot these guys and fly up here. Okay, let's do that again. I'm keeping this fresh. I mean, I know there's, like, a ton of Let's Players that's done this, but I haven't, like, tried to watch anybody's. I'm trying to keep this, like, as much as a surprise as I can here. I only did a test LP of the first, like, couple of stages just to make sure I didn't suck too bad at this game still. Let's keep going here. Alright, well, we're at the first boss here. This guy, I think he was Weepy Woods or Weepy Willow or something like that. Well, he shoots out fruit and we just spit it in his face here and he makes, like, ew, that hurt! I gotta find, I think he was a Mugen character. Crap, let's not jump into his breath attack there like I did. Oh, man. Hey, don't drop stuff on me, or drop stuff on me, bro. That's uncalled for, Holmes. Alright, let's finish him off. Yeah, oh yeah. Come on, Kirby, get the, okay, there we go. I'm sure my buddy TK will like that I'm playing this one. Because he is top Kirby 8305, after. Well, we're in Castle Low, Low, Low. Yeah, I think, well, let's get started in this one. We got some interesting music for this game. I always liked that as a kid. Alright, well, let's just spit this out. Let's scare everybody with the candelabra there or whatever. Get the bomb. Yeah, we're doing pretty good here. Uh-oh, we got the evil faces of death that just, like, sprung into me there. I think we wanna, it doesn't really matter, there's, like, you can go multiple ways to get out of this one, I recall. Let's go this way. Uh-huh, watch out. Yeah, this looks about right. The water. Uh-oh, down this way. Yeah, I think that kind of loops around. Uh-oh. Come on, Kirby. What I like is you don't have to really press any buttons to swim, just the up button. This is always one of the good features in this game. I don't recall, there's not too many water levels, though. Let's see, let's get this. And let's go invincible and just fly through all these guys here. Alright, let's see. Fly through you. Well, I guess these guys, oh no, they're not invincible. Keep going. I don't know what the heck to call those things, like ectoplasm balls or something. Well, we gotta fall on the star here. And you can actually die there, I've done that before, so. We bust through into the other side here and we gotta fight one of the Lolos here, I guess. Uh-oh, he came up there. We can still get him. Come on. Oh, that was easy. And down you go. I swear there was a game based on those guys, too, like on the regular Nintendo. I'm gonna have to look that up. I can't remember now. Now I got myself questioning myself. Okay, let's just head on. We gotta go through. I always thought those bats were like Daddy Long Legs as a kid. It's like the Game Boy has real crappy graphics. It's nice to play it on the simulator. I mean, it's got pretty clean graphics. I was impressed with that. Let's get through here. Oh, wait, we can't. I don't know what I'm thinking there. That's the one I thought we had to go through. But we can't. We gotta go down here. That's right. Crap, Kirby, don't take that much damage. Come on, dude. What are you doing? What are you thinking? Oh, I guess we're at the boss. That was easy enough. Let's just make sure we don't kill ourselves here. Nope. Ah, that could be bad. I'm gonna take damage. Oh, well. We're in good shape. Let's just time that better. There's one down. Let's see. I'm gonna take more damage, apparently. Stupid me. Come on. Easy does it. Okay, come on, Kirby. Don't get killed. Let's see if we can time this better. There we go. Aw, missed. Aw, man. Come on. Quit going down there. Get it off. There we go. Yeah, that works. And you're finished. You're through. Kapoo. We're making pretty good progress here. We're already done with half this one here. So the first two levels. I haven't died yet either. Sweet. Well, happy days so far. Now we're at the Float Islands. Well, let's keep going here. Maybe I will be able to wrap this one up in one part. I don't think so. I think it'll get a little harder in this stage, as I recall. And again, I don't know. Wow, yeah, we got these dudes that, like, shoot as the clam lasers here. Crap, that coconut almost killed me. Fall on our head. Let's fly across here. Let's not let these stupid fish land on us. Just keep flying, Kirby. Keep going. Watch out for the babambas there. Wow, it's, like, lagging. Keep going. Launch it. And land. Whoa, we got dudes coming up all over the place at us here. Let's just keep flying along. Be as cheap as we can here. These octopi are coming up from everywhere. Uh-oh, let's land here, grab this thing, and just kill everybody that walks on screen there. Waddle-dees and such. Let's keep going through the coconut barrage here. Let's fly over these and watch out for the spiny snails there. I can't remember what, like, now I'm, like, having amnesia of this. Earlier today, I swear, I was like, oh yeah, these are those, and now I can't remember crap again. That's what happens. You get dropped on your head a lot as a kid, and then try to recall stuff. No, just kidding. Although I have hit my head a bunch. That explains a lot. No, just kidding. Alright, let's keep heading up this way. Whoa, where'd that come from? How was I supposed to know to dodge that? This guy's, like, glitching out on... Oh no, that's... they're supposed to do that. Let's see, is there anything worth coming up here? Yeah, there's like a door up here, huh? Can we just go through there, Kirby? Yeah. And let's land. Go in the water, Kirby. Inside we go. Little puffball, the little balloon. And we get a one-up down here, as long as we don't drown. Careful there, Kirby. Alright. Happy music indeed. And we come out the side we were at there. Oh well. Get that one up like it's necessary. I just remember as a kid I kind of needed one up sometimes. Alright, let's... Oh no! Oh, okay, that was good. Time that somewhat okay, I guess. I think we want to go through this one. Come on. Alright. Alright, we're making pretty good progress through the Float Islands here. Oh, we got some food. Kirby loves food. Let's wait for these stupid cannonballs to quit shooting here. Alright, or not. I think we're invincible. Nope. I guess I'm wrong. I don't remember what that one does. It gives us fancy music, though. That's awesome. How? Oh, yeah. It makes us shoot the super balls. Yeah, the fireballs. That's the high, hot and spicy food, I guess. We come down here, we get some life. And a one-up. Like we need it. I just remember, I was like I say, this is the only Kirby I remember, like, everything about. Because I remember there was, like, three more Dream... Or, like, at least one more Dreamland on the Game Boy, and then one on Super Nintendo. Alright, let's ride the star. And we're just, like, jetting through here. Landing on the whale here. Landing on the blowhole, get stuck and get launched up here. And now we're actually up on the Float Islands. It makes sense. I was like, why are they called the Float Islands? Well, now we know why, because they're floating up in the clouds. Or what the heck? Alright, we got another hot and spicy. Oh yeah, we got this is our boss, too. This thing's pretty easy to kill, as I recall. Just spam the crap out of it here. Just keep dodging it, and we'll eventually wear it down. Uh-oh, it launched right into me there. I should have saw that coming, but we did pretty good damage. I'm mashing my button pretty good here. Uh-oh. That works. Boosh. We only took one damage. getting through this game in pretty good time. Alright. Well, now we're in the bubbly clouds. They're all bubbly. Bubbly clouds. Look at all those Kirbys coming. It's raining Kirbys. It's got, like I say, I remember this game always had some classic music. It's always like real upbeat game here. Crap, we're taking big damage. That spike beat the F out of me. Ah, more damage. I might die. I don't care. We'll take a loss here. One loss of life isn't going to hurt. Uh-oh, we got these little guys trying to screw us over here. Uh-oh. Blast him, Kirby. Don't take damage. How could that have hit us still? Uh-oh, we got the little floating devil there, too. Hopefully we'll come across something that'll help us. Maybe not, too. We got through. There's a parody. He almost hit us. Sorry, there's the parody. Waddle-dee. Come on. Just play it easy. Play it conservative, Kirby. We only have one health left. And hopefully, wow, we got to get through this. This is going to be dangerous. Well, let's get through. Wow. Almost took some big damage there as we get inside here. And we get... aw, crap. Well, we get killed by the knight. But I think we start in there at least. That's okay. That's why I have enough lives. Hopefully I won't even have to save state through this one. Just keep floating, Kirby. Keep floating. Uh-oh. Aw, crap. We're taking damage. At least it was only one. Let's get through this gauntlet of crap here. Whoa, we got the cool clouds, I guess you could call them, because they're wearing sunglasses. They think they're cool. They're not really... aw, man, we're not really cool with how much damage we're taking here. Alright, let's land down here. Bubbly clouds are beating the crap out of me right now. Beating the crap out of me, cloud. Oh, come on, man. How am I supposed to dodge you? There we go. Aw, crap. Oh, wow, I'm getting lucky here. Come on. Get this. Aw, Kirby. Wow. Oh, okay. That's easy enough. Take that. Uh-oh. Keep going, keep going. Easy. What do these little star things do? Help us out? Are they health? No, that's water. What am I thinking? I don't know. There's nothing over there. I just wasted like 3 health because I wanted to go see what the stars and the water were, and it was water. Oh boy, we got more floating mines. Let's dodge this guy. Let's see if he just pats by. Oh crap, almost got killed there. Uh-oh. All sorts of junk coming at us. And junk. Alright, let's head through here. We got the mini-boss, the mid-boss here. Crap. Uh-oh, I'm taking big damage. There we go. Let's wait for him, wait for him. Ah, more damage. That's not good. Oh boy, I remember this. We gotta fight the big version of this guy. He might kill me because I'm out of pattern on him here. No, we're okay. Just fly up. Wait for him to spit out another guy here. Uh-oh. Oh boy, we're in trouble. Because I wasn't close enough somehow. Oh well. Well, we get another try at him here as I lose another life. Epic fail. I took damage there. Come on. The music's so happy. How can I be dying to this guy? Okay, duck, Kirby. There we go. Now I remember this. It's like I say, it's been a long time since I played. Dude, quit spitting out your little crap beam at me, dude. What are you doing? Stop being a douche. A Guy LaDouche, the host of, or he was like the referee or the commentator on Most Extreme Elimination Challenge. I remember that was a cool show. Well, we're off to the moon! And we come out here, and we get the, super blasty, I guess, Kirby. Come on, blast-a-roo. Fly, Kirby, faster. Man, we gotta blow through the, maze of death here, I guess. Just keep going, Kirby. Faster. Faster. Oh no, we're running out of power. No, the song's back to normal. Oh well. Good enough, we're in good shape. Uh-oh, that hurt. Kersplash. Let's go in here. I don't think we want to head down there. Hot and spicy now. Just keep going, Kirby. Faster, faster, faster. I think those stars actually hurt. We actually want to inflate here, because you can die. Keep going, Kirby. Keep going. And we're at the end. Good job, Kirby. Good job indeed. Uh-oh. Got that guy out of the way. Whoa. Almost getting knocked out there. Careful, careful. Easy. Fly up fast. That's okay. That was only one damage. That could have been a lot worse. Alright. Now we're at the boss. The big guy. I remember him. As he turns into... I can't remember what he's called. Now, I can't remember the boss's name, but he's just an upgraded version of that last boss. Oh, crap, he's shooting at his little beam. Oh, that's dangerous. Spit it at him there. Let's make him scramble his brains. Uh-oh, he launched at us and I missed. Crap. Let's try the... Ow. Hey, dude, stop being a douche. You're cheating, man. Ow. He's hurting us. We're taking some damage. Uh-oh. We're taking damage. Uh-oh, let's finish him off. Let's not let him rush into us. Let him shoot out his little beams at us here. He's getting... It's an angry cloud with an eye coming out of it. Uh-oh, let's blow him up here. I thought he was going to kill me. I thought I was going to have to take another life. I was like, no! Well, we beat you pretty easy, bro. Let's see. Well, let's celebrate here. Alright, well, we come to Mount Dedede, the final stage in the game here. I guess we will be able to finish this one off in one part. I don't know why I thought it was a lot longer than this. Alright, well, we got some pretty snazzy music to start off here. King Dedede awaits here as we gotta go through the boss gauntlet here. Well, actually, you know what? I think I will go ahead and call it a part. And next time, we'll do the boss gauntlet and finish the game off by battling King Dedede when I finish off Kirby's Dream Land on the Game Boy. This is the Metalocalypse, signing off. Have a good one, everybody.